Tesla may soon be out on the market. That's right. Buckle up as we uncover the astonishing truth about the electric vehicles that might leave even Tesla enthusiasts questioning their loyalty. From mind-blowing performance to cutting-edge features, this video will reveal the electric cars giving Tesla a run for its money. Get ready to witness the future of automotive innovation. Tesla has been at the forefront of electric revolution, but other electric car manufacturers are poised to challenge Tesla's dominance. That's right, we're about to explore the electric car's turning heads and giving Tesla a real run for its money. Hyundai Ioniq 5. Thinking supercharging is only Tesla's game? Think again. There's a surprising contender ready to shake things up. The Hyundai Ioniq 5 electric offers an impressive range and is budget-friendly. The entry-level Ioniq 5 cost $41,450 compared to the Tesla, starting at $65,990. The Ioniq electric is an attractive option for those looking to switch to electric without sacrificing quality. Its sleek design and advanced features, including a unique retro-futuristic styling, clamshell hood, and spacious interior, make the Ioniq 5 stand out. Its competitor, the Tesla Model 3, features a more minimalistic and streamlined design. What's more, Ioniq 5 also offers innovative features like the vehicle-to-load function, allowing it to power external devices. One of the significant concerns with electric vehicles is the charging time. And while Tesla's supercharger network is undoubtedly impressive, the Hyundai Ioniq 5 takes charging to a whole new level. The Ioniq 5 sports ultra-fast charging speeds of up to 350 kilowatts. This means you get an 80% charge in just 18 minutes. It's a game-changer, significantly reducing charging time and adding convenience to your electric driving experience. That's not all. Boasting an expansive 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster and infotainment touchscreen, the Ioniq 5 offers a high-tech driving environment compared to the Tesla's limiting 8.9-inch digital instrument. It also incorporates an augmented reality head-up display technology, enhancing safety and providing crucial information in the driver's line of sight. The Ioniq 5 is undoubtedly a worthy Tesla competitor. The Polestar 2. While the Hyundai Ioniq 5 impresses with its ultra-fast charging and high-tech driving environment, another formidable Tesla contender exists. This car is the world's first to feature an infotainment system powered by Android Automotive OS. That's right, folks. It's like having the power of Android ecosystem at your fingertips while cruising in style. It is redefining what it means to have a truly immersive driving experience. The Polestar 2 features a Scandinavian-inspired design emphasizing clean lines and high-quality material. It offers a luxurious and contemporary interior with a focus on sustainability. Polestar 2 offers forward collision warning, automated emergency braking, lane keeping assist, and a blind spot monitoring. It uses 5 cameras and 12 ultrasonic sensors to monitor its environment. In the event of a collision, Polestar 2 sensors trigger frontal airbags, side airbags, and inner side airbags, providing individual protection and reducing the risk of injury to the driver and the front passenger. How's that for premium safety? The Polestar 2 is not just about safety and sustainability, it's also the world's first car to feature an infotainment system powered by Android Automotive OS. Talk about cutting-edge technology. This allows seamless integration with Google services, including Google Maps, Google Assist, and Google Play Store. The intuitive interface, voice control capabilities, and access to a wide range of apps make the Polestar 2's infotainment system user-friendly and highly functional. Comparing Polestar 2 to Tesla 3 range and charging times, the Polestar 2 sets itself apart with its ability to change from 10 to 80% on a public DC fast charger in just 35 minutes, while the Model 3 charging takes a little longer, around 60 minutes, with a 50 kilowatt rapid charger. A benefit of the Polestar 2 is that you can charge it nationwide at any DC fast public charging station, compared to the Tesla Model 3, which requires a Tesla charging station. The Polestar 2 vehicle offers an all-electric range of 260 miles and can reach a top track speed of 127 miles per hour. Despite these amazing features, Polestar 2 and its competitor Tesla Model 3 have a starting price of $63,900. Lucid Air Sapphire. Speaking of power, prepare to be mesmerized by the sheer force of this beast.
This is Lucid Air Sapphire. Our Sapphire line represents the pinnacle of electric performance.
The Lucid Air Sapphire boasts of powerful electric motors and advanced battery technology, delivering exhilarating acceleration and a smooth, refined driving experience. In a recent video shared by Hagrid, the Lucid Air Sapphire competes against the Tesla Model S Plaid and the Bugatti Chiron in a drag race and wins, even taking on the Ducati motorcycle. The Lucid Air Sapphire boasts an impressive 1,200 horsepower, making it nearly 200 horsepower more powerful than the Tesla Model S Plaid. With this significant power, it is the most powerful sedan in the world. Some impressive specifications of the Lucid Air Sapphire are acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour in under 2 seconds from a standstill, acceleration from 0 to 100 miles per hour in under 4 seconds, completing a quarter mile in under 9 seconds, and achieving a top speed of over 200 miles per hour. Lucid offers an impressive 516 mile range, almost 30% more than the Tesla's highest range of 405 miles. Even the lowest range option of the Lucid Air at 410 miles surpasses Tesla's lowest option of 396 miles. These statistics make the Lucid Air a practical choice for days when a charging station may not be readily available. Additionally, Lucid Air provides a more interior space, which maximizes comfort for passengers and luggage. The compact EV drivetrain and 113 kilowatt battery pack creates more space, with a class-leading 739 liters of total luggage capacity, including a spacious 280-liter frunk. Higher models of the Lucid Air features a glass canopy, offering a panoramic view of the sky and allowing natural light to fill the car without excessive heat or harmful rays. The innovative design integrates the windshield and roof into a single piece. Porsche Taycan. When you're spending over $75,000 and up for an electric vehicle, you expect and deserve the best. With a range of over 300 miles and the ability to charge up to 80% in just 22 minutes, the Porsche Taycan redefines what it means to go the distance. Tesla is no longer the only player in the long-range electric car game. The Taycan uses an 800-volt battery architecture, double the voltage of most of the rest of the EVs on the market. This means that the Porsche Taycan can hit a charging rate of 270 kilowatts, the highest of any electric vehicle you can buy. The Tesla Model S, on the other hand, tops out at 200 kilowatts, which translates into a longer charging time at a DC fast charges. The Porsche Taycan has been lauded for its incredible handling and overall driving dynamics, the sort of sports car experience you expect from a Porsche. Meanwhile, Tesla engineers are replacing the tried and tested steering wheel with a yoke that makes the Model S more difficult and potentially less safe to drive. Porsche has a long-standing reputation for crafting luxurious and high-quality interiors, and the Taycan follows suit. The Taycan boasts a premium cabin with meticulous attention to detail, high-quality materials, and a driver-focused cockpit. Tesla vehicles, particularly the Model S and Model X, have a more minimalistic interior design, focusing on a large central touchscreen display and futuristic aesthetics. Ford Mustang MachE. Despite being Ford's first attempt in a fully electric SUV market, the Ford Mustang MachE has garnered praise for its impressive qualities, surpassing its rival, the Tesla Model Y, in several aspects. The base configuration of the Mustang MachE, which starts at $41,045, is cheaper than the base configuration of the Model Y, which starts at $47,240. The electric SUV design excludes a sense of modernity and sportiness, allowing it to blend in effortlessly among high-performance electric vehicles. The Tesla Model Y, by contrast, rocks a subdued design that is elegant but not overly exciting. The Ford Mustang MachE offers a range of performance options, including rear-wheel drive and all-wheel drive configuration with varying power outputs. It delivers responsive acceleration and nimble handling, providing an engaging driving experience. Who said electric cars have to be boring? Ford Mustang MachE offers a range of 8 different colors, while the Model Y offers 5. The MachE's color palette includes more daring and attention-grabbing options. Tesla continues to suffer from some glaring omissions, such as the lack of Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. With the Mustang MachE's 15.5-inch central screen has managed to integrate, significantly improving the functionality on everyday drives. The MachE also packs in a 360-degree camera as standard, which is yet another omission seen on the Model Y. The Ford Mustang MachE features a modern interior with a driver-focused cockpit. It offers a spacious cabin with seating for 5 and practical storage options. On the other hand, Tesla vehicles have a minimalistic interior design and a large central touchscreen display dominating the dashboard. Electric cars are not just about Tesla anymore. We've explored some remarkable electric vehicles that are challenging Tesla's reign in terms of performance, technology, range, and affordability. It's time to think about Tesla and embrace the future of automotive innovation. Now, it's your turn to join the conversation. Which electric car are you most excited about? Let us know in the comments below. We have more electrifying content coming your way, so remember to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to stay updated with our videos.